Alright, so here's the game series that I played the sequel, but not the first. Sony Computer Entertainment again presents Japan Studio. Wow. Can't talk today. Didn't think I would play the first game of the series, but I had to, just because I played the sequel. Wait, my controller is moving around. If I move the controller, it controls the camera. Well, that's interesting. Okay. I guess to progress the plot, we have to tap next. That was interesting. So where's this going? The apple is going way down. Interesting. Interesting intro. Music's really tight. I really highly enjoy the music. Okay. Okay, so the apple was a metaphor for this. I know who the character is, but. Okay. Huh, so that's how the first game is gonna start. Anyway, welcome to my Gravity Rush, the first one walkthrough. I have Gravity 2, or Gravity Rush 2, and I played it. I very much enjoyed that game. Very much so. So I decided to start it proper and play the first one. Maybe it'll help me understand the second one a little bit more. That's a good question, mysterious girl that I already know your name, but for the sake of the channel, I'm gonna pretend like I don't remember your name. Oh, she's running fast now. Ah, okay, well, it's named Lost Cat. Is it the name of the person or the lost cat that I'm who's traveling with me? Who just teleported? Odd. Why can I not turn the camera? The animation is really well done for this anime-like game. And the music score is... Yeah, the music score is pretty good. That's a good question. How did you up here? Also, who's the other girl in the kind of black cloak? Oh, episode one. And you guys can read the title. What? Ouch. Kinda like the comic book animation. That's pretty cool.
Lukisi, Lasiviman.
Okay, I guess we're gonna follow this mysterious man as the game is pointing this obviously telling us. I wonder what language that is. I'm thinking Japanese, but... I like that my controller is literally controlling this. Like, controlling the camera. That's odd.
Where?
No, I don't have a light. Where am I and why does it look like a realistic, You think the city's... Yuji, what's going on?
Yuji!
That's a tornado. I mean, how am I supposed to save the kid? Superpower? I mean, I remember what superpower she has in the second one, but now we get to kind of get the basics. Well, that cat is glowing with the mysterious aura. I guess I'll follow the mysterious cat that looks like Star... I guess the cat won't answer my question. Can the cat talk? Okay, guess I'm gonna go see Eugene with my... well, Deus Ex Machina powers. Whoa, what the heck? That's convenient. You know what his graphics remind me of? Oh, there we go. Dragon Quest. Whee! Okay, this is fun. Whee! Take that! Gravity has nothing on this game. That's what I'm saying. That was random. Theory of gravity? Person who thought of the theory of gravity? Eat your heart out. We can defy gravity. He's screwed. Yeah, he's screwed. He's very much dead. Superpower, activate! I saved the boy. It's just Deus Ex Machina. You might want to move to a new house at this point. That house is literally sliding down. Just let the house go. I mean, what did I do? I saved your boy's life. Don't be a dick, I saved your boy. How am I supposed to give you back your house? I'm not a freaking Doctor Strange. Gravity shifter, huh? So that's what it's called. How am I supposed to bring the house back? So, that's what she is in the crow person, huh? I mean, come on, it's a shifting house. Okay, I like this person. Since I guess her name is Kat? Yeah, she's relatable, and she's kind of in our situation. Like, we don't understand where she is. We don't know why she has these powers, and plus, she's just trying to make sense of all of this, so she kind of has to. Sorry, I was letting the music play because that is actually enjoyable. Wonder where this door leads. Also, it's weird to move the comic book scenes with the controller. Odd. I like the animation and the comic book animation. Dusty Yobi. So are we on? Oh, the crow. I guess we're following that. Let's go, Dusty. Out of my way, you. Actually, prick of a people. The music is gorgeous. Right, I can fly. I mean, flow. Well, I literally can fly. I like the gravity gameplay. That's very unique. Whoa, what the heck? Get back here, you stupid crow. This is a Jungle Book. Dang it. I wonder what this currency is. That's cool. Oh, shut up. You guys make it sound like you haven't seen the Gravity Girl before. Alright, that must be the Crow Girl, whoever that is. Oh, shut up. Whoa, what the heck? Why are you guys with me? Odd. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, I thought that would be some side mission. And... got it. Well, you're mysterious. Well, why are you flying away? Gosh. That was a gun.
Oh,
Go, girl, go. Okay, episode 2. Really? That fast? Raven. That just seems too on the nose because she had a raven. Okay, so you don't know your name, so Amnesia. Maybe we'll find out towards the game and we'll actually get a name for you. I wonder if we could do this in the second game. Kind of move the controller to move the art style. I wonder if this could also be playing VR. Imagine you'd be dizzy. Suspense novels, really, dude? I guess this is gonna be our comeback. Man, the music's gorgeous. I'll kick it. Dodging. Parry and dodge for days. Yeah. Okay, that's pretty cool. Over gravity. Ah. Whee! Time for the gravity kick and the grand finale. Yeah! Hold on. Go down. Here we go. Eat the kick. Okay, I can deal with this girl. She's relatable. Kind of like acting appropriately for the situation, I kind of don't blame her. Plus the story cutscenes are helping. Yeah, I kind of like where the story pacing is going. Because you can get behind the main girl, the story pacing's good, the music's actually fantastic, the combat, it's a mixed bag. Combat's a mixed bag. But if it's the gravity powers, it's super fun. But if it's just like the kicking, we'll see how it goes. I feel like I'm going to be able to complete this game pretty fast, and then I'll have a better understanding what Gravity Rush 2 was about. I just got it because I saw some pretty rad reviews, and it was well received. Well received. Navi, huh? Or Nevi? Da 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 da. Okay, so I guess that's where I'm at. I mean, I could just fly over there. Whee! Oh, right, normal gravity! Ah! Okay. That is so cool with the gravity powers. That's been the highlight of this. Tally ho! Hi, people. Don't mind me. Have a superpower. All in a day's work. See what she means. Oh, right, I can levitate everybody else. Oh, jeez, I think I killed her by throwing her off the ledge. On purpose. That's amusing, though. Well, these people are kind of dead, so I kind of don't feel too bad. On the roof. Amusing. I don't mean to throw you guys, but you guys are kind of in the way of actual gravity. Alright. I'm so amused. Ah, you'll be okay, old man. That's so cool. Sorry, guys. I'm amused by the gravity power. find it. Hold on. Awesome. Tally ho! Gravity power. I think she'll be okay. I hope I don't get cancer from these shims. That's convenient. Instant collector, wait. So what's gonna happen to me now? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da. All right, so I can upgrade my powers now. I leveled up. Nice. I guess I can start a conversation. Wow. That is pretty rude. What the heck's your problem? Wow, you're just pretty rude, aren't you? You know what? You know what? Gravity time. Can I just... Son of a gun, I can't gravity her. She was the one person I did want to gravity. Oh, wow. Alright. Just a time attack. Sure. I'm down. Okay, so we get 300 if we defeat by defeating enemies. Okay. Sweet. Let's do it. Gravity kick. Activate. Oh, I missed. This is cool. Gotcha. Ha! Really? And I'm gravity kick. Yes. Awesome. That's new. What the heck is this thing? These things are new. Never seen them before. Ah! Yeah! Okay, gravity is not doing anything to these guys. I get 100 at least. We'll just continue. Okay, maybe I can level up and then I get better. All right. Time to move on to the next area. Ah, more challenge missions. Okay, some more elevator missions. Alright, why not? This gravity power is fun! Oh no! Ow! Man, I'll level up to build my stamina up. I like the music. Sue me. Well, I have enough. Out of the way. Alright, so what do we need to do? Okay. I'm on it. Let's do it. Da 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 Oh. Don't worry, mysterious girl. We'll get you someplace to rest. But for now, adventure awaits. Oh, snap! Perfect landing. What's up, everybody? Alright, let's see what this is about. Oh, alright, cool. Simple enough. Oh. That's cool. That is cool. Telekinesis? I like this. Oh. Didn't even get close. Well, that was easy. Alright, let's do one side mission, then we'll move on to the story mission, but that'll probably be the next one. Really easy to transfer through the town because of the gravity powers, so overall I'm not disappointed with this. It's not the best game. The sequel definitely approves of what's lacking in this one, at least. Nice. So is this England, or supposed to be a version of England? It seems like it. Ah, the checkpoints again. excuse me. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Close too. Ah, well. Okay. Great place to stop. And there'll be more Gravity Rush Remaster walkthrough after a brief commercial break.